In 1960, a brave 26-year-old woman left England to pursue her dream of studying chimpanzees in the African jungle. Her discoveries changed the way we define mankind. In front of a packed house, Jane Goodall graced Florida Atlantic University to expand her mission of conservation.
Dr. Goodall, you are an icon and respected by so many people. So if one of our FAU students is watching this video and would like to follow in your footsteps, what advice can you give them?
Be like what my mother said to me when I wanted to go to Africa at 10 and everybody laughed at me. She said, you're going to have to work extremely hard, take advantage of all opportunities and don't give up. So what I say to a lot of young people who, you know, are passionate to follow in my footsteps is that you may not get there straight away. You may have to do other things, but you can always change later.
Tonight you're talking about hope. In a world where sometimes we lose hope, why have you clung to it and believe in our future generations?
Well, quite honestly, I think there's a window of time. If we get together, we can start healing some of the harm. But the thing I'm passionate about is, if all our young people lose hope, when you lose hope, you do nothing, because what's the point? And so the most important thing is to give people hope, but at the same time emphasize we don't have unlimited time. We have to take action now.
Something that you were talking about taking action was cell phones. I watched a video on the importance of recycling cell phones. We all hear about it, but why should we do it?
In the cell phone, actually laptops as well, and much of our electronic equipment is the metal coltan. That is found in the Democratic Republic of Congo. It's in a forested area. It's now being illegally mined because it's so valuable. And children are dying down in the mines because they're not constructed properly. The animals are disappearing, they're being shot for food. And the coltan can be extracted from all these electronical equipments. So then it can be reused. So we're trying to get cell phones, and I hope eventually other pieces of equipment, collected up for recycling in as much of the world as we can.